Just, yeah, lie back.
How are you feeling?
Very good, thank you.
So what we're going to do, so I'll get some blood. Then the cardiologists are going to do three things. They're going to do a heart tracing, an echo, so just the way the gel, and then the run.
Okay. You can, when did you train last? Yesterday or?
Yes, yeah, yes. Okay. Saturday we had very hard training. And then the day before we had two trainings. So yeah, we've been training hard.
Excuse me, you are the...
So I'm the head of medicine, okay. But I'm a physio, and Tamlin is the doctor. We have two doctors with the first team. So, like Juventus, probably quite a big medical team. How many Tamlin? About 25 people.
25 probably. For the medical team.
Yeah. Right, how are you doing?
Very good, thank
you.
Ask you to take your shirt off, please.
Okay.
Long journey?
Today? No, but the flight was quite
delayed.
No. With the wind.
Bumpy.
It was some.
Yeah, I know.
Scary minutes there.
Looks all good, did you?
Yep.
It's all good?
Yeah,
all
very nice. Good. Thank you. We're now.
Very good. Very good indeed. Really good shape. Thank you. Very good shape.
Experiences, new fresh air, breathing. I did some tests yesterday, meeting someone in the staff. I love the feeling, getting to know each other and other people. It's fantastic. I'm so happy to be here. Really, like it's a dream coming true being here.
A smile for me, please. Lovely.
Forse è più del
fermante del fratello.
Niente, fratello.
Come stai?
Ancora?
Tu?
Tutto bene.
Sto a posto?
22. Un po' di storia? 44. I told him he can come to my house, you know, so he's not alone. He can
stay. Yeah, of course, yeah. Where do you live?
I live close to here. It's like
15 minutes.
I live in North London, yeah. 20 minutes from training.
Ci vediamo, dai. Grazie, grazie, hermano, grazie.
Thank you.